The ATP has unveiled a new era for Chinese tennis. The elite men's pro tour on Monday relaunched the Shanghai Masters in a move which is set to re-energize the Chinese tennis scene after 3 years of cancellations due to COVID-19. Asia's most prestigious tennis tournament will once again be played at Chizhong Tennis Center, with this year's action taking place from October 2nd to 15th, beginning during the Golden Week national holiday. ATP executives announced at Monday's launch ceremony.